welcome the special referee for this match. From Greenwich, Connecticut, weighing 255 pounds, the game, Triple H!
Special guest referee here tonight. I have a strong feeling that these guys will throw caution to the wind and just go full steam ahead. And there's the amateur background of the former two-time All-American. CM Punk is so well-versed in not only striking with his hands, but his feet too. To good use. Did you see that goal? Talk about getting your spine adjusted. Jeez.
Looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
An elbow. Back into the ring now. Wow! Talk about timing.
He swung wild with that one.
Man, that
one rocked him.
And that's why it's called high risk, ladies and gentlemen. There's going to be a lot of offense in this match.
Oh, they have Daniel in trouble.
Did you see that? What an impact.
Daniel Bryan helpless.
Momentum in the WWE can turn on a dime.
A stiff shot with the elbow. These guest referee matches always have me on the edge of my seat. You really never know until that bell rings which way the match could go. Oh, what do you got in mind?
For that, a sharp elbow drop. These competitors trying to keep their wits about them.
Oh, what a painful kick! It's an impressive suplex.
Daniel Bryan putting on a clinic early on.
He's softening him up.
Avoids the impact there. The action being watched over by this guest referee. That adds a very unpredictable element to this matchup.
Daniel on the top rope once again. Every time he has to get up, it takes more and more effort. Oh, after that, you're not seeing stars. You're looking at constellations. Just can't get over the physicality of this match. This has been brutal. Great reversal.
Oh, trying to put it away. These athletes seem to have tried everything in their playbook.
Oh, there's more in their arsenal. I promise you that. I don't know what it is, but they'll find it. Look at this.
The All-American wants it. Two. At what point, Kay, those thoughts creep in of, what do I have to do to put this match to rest?
And I don't know. I don't know as a WWE superstar if you ever have those thoughts of self-doubt. Missed it!
A tight hold here.
Now imagine our ref is happy to be looking at a submission from this angle for a change. Oh, what a shot!
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next. There's the pin. Kid is apart.
What's happened here?
The referee's calling for the bell. The match is over.
They mesmerized the WWE Universe in that match. And here are just some of the highlights. We'll be right back.
Here are your winners, the All-American American Jack Swagger and Antonio Cesaro.
An emotional victory here tonight.
Man, oh man, what a battle!